Disagree with you. We could be bad if we wanted to. We could pick up an ox and go run in a village and then creep just like you. It seems so pointless though. I see y'all come and go. We make our epic builds. You end up unfulfilled. And maybe I'll be nice. I'll let you play in my mouth tonight. But if you start to grieve, then I'll ban your IP and you'll have to go play on a different seed. You think it's funny to kill and take, but I think that you've had a psychotic break. Anyone can destroy a house. It only takes one idiot with a mouse. But it's a big build when you took your time with an awesome build. Then you float in the sky and look down and just cry, cause it seems like time is frozen still. Do you get it yet? Or should I try again? Maybe I'll be more clear and explain why you have no friends. With someone that spends time affecting every detail in their mind. When you get online and commit a grief crime, a piece of you will also die. You think it's funny to kill and take, but I think that you've had a psychotic break. Oh.